civilization. This is the Outer Hebrides Broadcasting Corporation, and it's time for our brand new quiz. Come on now, out with it. And on Come On Now, Out With It tonight, big prizes. A first-class bag of nails. Look at that, there's lovely big 6 inches in there and everything. Beautiful. A romantic weekend for £2. And tonight's star prize. An Outer Hebrides Broadcasting Corporation, this. Oh, lovely, isn't it beautiful? Now, without further ado, we'll get on with the quiz, because the first caller is on the line now. Hello, hello, hello. Who's that calling? Come on now, out with it.
It's Sadie Morrison.
Sadie Morrison. Well. And where are you from, Sadie?
From Glasgow.
From Glasgow. Mess with me, the continent, eh? And tell me, Sadie, what is the weather like down there in Glasgow?
Oh, well, it is very, very wet, and it's really, really cloudy and dead, dead windy as well.
Oh, no, isn't that hellish? And it's lovely up here as well. It's beautiful. Never mind, Sadie, on with the quiz. Now, your first question. On average, how many eggs can a hen lay in a week? Is it A, 7? Is it B, 46? Or C, 97?
Well...
Come on now, Sadie, out with it.
97.
Oh, come here for God's sake, woman. Jeez, Trevins, help my bub. What kind of hens have you got in Glasgow at all? Hey.
I don't know.
I mean, are they on fertility drugs?
Oh, I mean, I live up a close. I've never even seen a hen.
Well, don't listen. Where do you get your eggs from?
Tesco's.
All right then, Sadie. How many eggs can a Tesco lay in a week?
46.
Have another guess, Sadie.
7.
7. Oh, well done. Despite yourself, you've got a point, eh? Now, question number 2, Sadie. You've got a choice of subjects here. You can have international banking, computer programming, or smoking.
Smoking, please.
Smoking, right though, Sadie. Here we go. Who first introduced smoking into the British Isles? Was it A, Sir Walter Raleigh? B, John Wayne? Or C, a wee boy who was just trying to buy a pocket for his father?
Oh, I think Sir Walter Raleigh.
Congratulations, Sadie. My goodness me, merciful heavens, you've got 2 points. 2 points. Would you like to double it up to 3? Very good now, Sadie. Now think very, 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 very carefully. Because you could win tonight's star prize. tell me this, Sadie. What size do you take? Do you take 2 pimples, a couple of melons, or a 10-pound bag of potatoes?
Just a size 12, actually.
A size 12? Well, isn't that a coincidence? This just happens to be a size 12. Hey.
Are you sure? I mean, I want to make sure that it fits exactly.
No, no, I'm absolutely positive, Sadie. I'm absolutely positive, because I take a size 12 myself. And I happen to have been wearing it for the past 6 weeks. Hello? Hello, Sadie. Sadie, come. Do you not want to come back next week and try for the long johns?